His NBA career is likely over, but Lamar Odom is still working out hard, possibly preparing his body to re-enter the dating pool. With his estranged wife Khloe Kardashian having moved on to French Montana, Odom has been spotted working out at a Los Angeles gym and running along the beach in the last few weeks. Lamar has been putting off finalizing the divorce, but maybe the fact he's toning up his body is a sign that he's finally ready to rebound.